Can I have your attention, please?
Yes! He's back!
Can I have your attention, please? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm glad to see things haven't changed since I left NXT. This show still stinks.
This has been my dream a lifetime.
Boring.
And I'm going to make sure that I make my dream
boring. Boring.
Thank you very much, AJ.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here to tell you tonight that my vintage vinegar
Church.
Will be the top condiment selling condiment in 2011. Sorry, JR.
Caitlin, approach the podium. Is victorious, Caitlin.
It's the hat turned around.
Caitlin, stay right here. I know Michael Cole is sleeping. Leave him alone. Come on, Caitlin.
For those of you voting at home, please eliminate me from this broadcast. Riveting start to the show.
Neil Peart, what are you doing?
You know what? Every one of you would-be divas should all be gonged. Matt Stryker, you should be gonged. Everybody here in the Detroit area who bought a ticket to watch this stuff should all be gonged. Should be gone. This is ridiculous. This whole show is ridiculous. This whole show violates everything about my journalistic integrity.